Guys, I know it hasn't been easy out here on the Delta this year, but if you keep a topwater bait on, you'll be able to pick up a few big fish. You got to have some patience, but keep a whopper plopper, a walking bait. I've got a bubble walker on right now. Buzz baits have been hitting a little bit in the morning. And if you can do that and be patient, you'll pick up a few nice fish. Come on out and have some fun.